Hey guys, Deck here with Deck Arcade. Welcome back to some more Trickster. Outriders, hit that subscribe button and enjoy.
I can feel my goddamn ass cheeks cooking.
Shut up, he'll be here.
You think he figured out you wrote those letters?
I said shut up! I hear something.
I was asked to give you these. But they're not real, are they? The letters from his daughter. How long's she been dead?
Shit, he heard you, you idiot! Take him out!
Okay, now I'm just pissed.
Alright, let's see my new gun in action. Ooh. That. It's kind of like this red fucking light. There we go. Spin. Hey guys, what's up? Fucking remind you of the mask. But like, the good one. The Jim Carrey. Hey. The box? Really nothing up here. Alright then. God damn. She does way too much fucking damage. Every time it switches weapons, stop switching weapons. Come on. Get your fucking face. Sweet. So what I could do is backtrack after I start this. And we gotta go. I guess you're an execution target, so I gotta kill these other three. Come on, try it. Alright, so now he's got Eliminator. Oh yeah.
I always thought the most brutal truth was better than the sweetest lie. And then they told me what happened to my family. Sure, I fucking lied and I stole. But in the end, I was doing a service. Take it. It's from her. It's one of my better ones.
Cool. This bitch is dead.
She really knew how to play his heartstrings. What do I tell the old man?
There's gotta be a chest, right? Don't see one. No, well. Where's the stash? So I don't really want to. I kinda like this pickup ammo thing. I have 15 titanium. Alright, I need to upgrade my gear. So we switch out our boots and our other thing. I can level up to 22. So I'm gonna do that. I don't have enough for that. Okay, so that cyclone is red. That's slow trap. That's already taken. That's important. Yeah. I finally got my blade I can use twice. Fuck yeah. Okay, so Killing Shot grants 15% Skull Leech. Don't really want that one. However, do I have the one that gives me health? Killing Shots regenerate 241. Shots regenerate your health. Yes. And that'd be perfect. Oh, and it does take iron. Okay. And then here's the thing, swap variant. So it halves the damage, but it's more accurate. It's got a higher clip and it's full auto. I think I want to do it standard. Just because I hate fucking those type of guns. Alright, so now I can swap variant with this too. I do want to go suppressing, I think. Now, can I raise the attributes? Can I upgrade this? No, I need one more fucking thing. But because I have so many purples, I could take one out of here and just break it. I could break this. I should probably break it. Because then I can use the electric for something else. And it does bring it to 529. So yeah, let's see it. Hell yeah. I got two of the fucking strikes now. So now I can teleport. Strike, strikes, whirlwind. It's gonna be so fucking cool. Ok Okay, I guess let's turn this in. We got a hunt, and we got a bounty to turn in. Okay, so we got a hunt, and a bounty to turn in. And we got the Greybeard mission to turn in. The Greybeard's on our right. We didn't do a hunt, did we? No, we did.
Please take.
We didn't do a bounty.
While there's still time.
I don't think we did a bounty.
Did the package reach her in time? Did you get a letter in return?
Old man. The letters you've been getting from your daughter, they...
Yes, what is it?
Your daughter's strong. Your package reached her. You've nothing to worry about.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm lying, asshole. Oh. Doesn't really matter what I pick. I'm not gonna use it. I'm gonna break it down. Ooh, Lord.
After we capture the bunker, we need to prepare for a counteroffensive.
Some kind of writing.
Where the hell has Seth disappeared to when we bust your head open?
Oh, there's Lucy.
There's some notes here.
Please, I don't want more trouble.
I'm not going to hurt you. Did something happen?
Unaltered. You all look the same to me. He tore down the door and he carried my friend Monique away. Fucking altered. Just take whatever they want.
I'm not like that.
Really? Could you find her for me?
Does she have reddish hair? Or is it just a light behind her?
I'd make it worth your while.
Because if her hair's red, I'm gonna be pissed. Because I can't have red hair.
You see which way they went?
He dragged Monique towards the wreckage zone. I don't want to think what's happened to her.
You're Lucy? You know anything about some guy living in a hatch with an Outrider symbol?
Outrider. Yeah, I remember the guy. He left me with
Who got her face?
A key with the Outrider symbol on it. Tell you what. You find Monique for me, and it's yours. You said you'd find Monique. Can't you please find her?
It seems I need to help this lady if I'm gonna get my hands on that Outrider's key.
Alright, well, see if I can get some good pants.
Want to try the new blend? Call it the liver spinner.
How many times are you giving me the same drink? No pants. Reloading increases your firepower? Oh, I fucking always reload. So that's fucking important. And it's gloves. I don't have purple gloves yet. Taking it. Hell yeah. You sell purple pants? No, you sell fucking pistols. Forgot about that. What about you? You have to sell pants, right? But do you have any purples?
Where else are you gonna find good stuff like this, huh?
No, you sell fucking guns too. Elite offer? Man, you want a lot of fucking money for this shit. But you're not what I'm... The clothes vendor's gotta be over here. Right? This person?
I beg your tolerance.
Yeah. You want a lot of fucking money for those pants. Fucking, it's close to 14,000. Shit. Alright, well let's go ahead and equip my new gear. Reduces damage, which is important. Oh, these are the gloves that fucking Landon was using. Alright. I thought they were part of his shirt or something. Alright, I need that weapon damage thing back.
I guess this place has always looked like that.
Oh, it was already on here. Okay, so that was the red one that was actually there.
Be careful in the wreckage zone. I'm not sure what effect high radiation might have on an altar.
Ooh. Just max all of that out. Fuck yeah. Fucking awesome.
Where'd you get the cool gun?
I don't know why you don't have your guns with you in this area. Even if you can't pull them out, like, I don't know why they're not on your back. I don't know why you would keep them in a car or something. That just wouldn't make sense. There's lore over here, right? There's Lucy. In there. Old guy. I knew there was lore over here somewhere.
Some writing.
Children of Enoch. Sweet.
I might be able to rest.
Oh, that's that one guy.
Please, won't anyone help me?
Alright, well that was pretty awesome. I'm actually going to end it here. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, hit that subscribe button. Help me out a lot. You can always follow on Twitch if you want to watch it live. And all the links are in the description below. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you all next time. Peace.